Fudge is the main character of my story. Fudge is a dog that is getting trained to be a good dog. At lunch, Fudge goes to the Fudge King's palace. Fudge stabs the Fudge King to get powers so the Fudge King can't stop Fudge. The end of the story is the saddest bit. Fudge gets shot from the Fudge King because the Fudge King didn't even die.